Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. Hi, I'm Rufo, playing this game for you. Woo! We return again for the daily challenge on the 27th of April. We're running out of days to have a good run for the month. Not that there's a lot we can do about that. Oh well. So long, Mr. Ketchup! Let us find our mysterious death this time around. Aha! Hopefully it'll be old age. What up, dog? What's over here then? Not a thing. New coins. Shiny trinkets. Ooh, box. Rope. Gold. What's up there? Is it worth it? Nope. Yeah. You chill over there. Wait for some spider to come by and eat you. I've done my bit for the wildlife. Hopefully someday it'll return the favor. Well, we got some extra rope, but beyond that, pretty uneventful. Right. I'll find me a puppy and break some bad news to him. Hey you! Catch! Tee-hee! Right! Come on! There it goes! Ah, we don't have a puppy, we have a duck! Hey, turn! Take that! Now let's actually see about sacrificing our duck. So much for that rope we got in level 1. Hooray! This will make getting that box easier. That way it can be some climbing gloves or something. Oh my god! More bombs! Excellent! Ah! We shouldn't have trouble finding the market today! Initiative has already been rolled for. Any bets on what set him off? likely causes include the mercs or an arrow trap right at the exit. Now we'll be able to see what it was. Or not. Wrong, Pooch. It's safe down there. Yeah, good enough. Getting again. Alright, you, what set you off? We don't know yet. It was the henchman! That'll be safe. Box is downstairs, so... Nice catch, puppy! Up, 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 up. Shut him up. Got to loot the bounty hunter. Oh well. Have a vault! Let's see about raiding it. Yes, right in the face. I'm flying all that juicy, gemmy goodness over there. Worry about dragging a ghost across it later. Fortunately, it is going to stay accessible. Have a lot of room for shenanigans. Ah! Yes, we did. Stupid spider. Arrgh. Well, we'll try again tomorrow. See you then. Later.